Is this flight number two? There we go. Vibration isn't as bad.
A bit more pitch to the tail than that.
Yeah.
That makes it better.
Yeah, it is better. So you have Dan down on the far end.
Yeah, I'm just going to stay in this third. Well, you can really feel that thrust.
Oh, yeah. That's the bad thing about turbines. See, I said it right. It wants to push, so in order to get it to stop and hover,
yeah,
it's got a really tail down attitude.
Yeah, I see that. It messes with what you expect for a normal orientation.
Right. But you'll get used to it.
Yeah.
It's not too bad though. Most of those, like jet cats,
yeah,
are probably another 5 degrees worse of down tilt.
Turn. Boy, it really wants to nose up. This really puts that vortex in front of you.
It can.
Yeah. Yeah, I can feel it.
Yeah. Yeah. Look at how much air you're pushing down. Look at the grass. You got a whole, what is that, a good 15 foot circle of downwash on that thing now? What's that?
The tail is a bit aggressive.
A little too sensitive?
Yeah.
How much export you got in it?
I don't know. I'd have to look at the settings again.
Oh. What, you don't know? You're like way out there, dude.
I know. I'm trying to turn it and it won't turn. There we go.
I can't even see it in the screen. It's so small. I got it all like halfway zoomed in. I still can't see it.
I need a lot of cold speed to set it up.
You just slow down slower.
Yeah.
You know, you give it a little bit more time and... That looks nice. Thank you. Yeah, we're getting some good wind right here.
I want to say I feel like a dust devil.
Can't really tell exactly which way the wind is blowing. Feels like it's kind of coming off to left shoulder.
Yeah, it's really picking up those spots.
That's side wind to it, yeah. Not on that spot.
Hey, note to self, no flying on windy days.
Then you'd never have any fun.